feel bad, but I don't want to wear this. I'm obliging. You want to have it?
Yeah, I love the history here so much because they are the best. They feel as a part of the history of our country and make us a part of
it. I don't want it to be modern clothes are more beautiful than traditional.
What about the comparison?
But how do you think? And I don't know how traditional clothes look like.
Let's go and present traditional clothes.
Okay, here we go.
The common traditional footwear in Tunisia is belhak, which is made of leather.
With a black skirt.